Thank you. Strong, buddy.
One
buddy. Thank you. Oh, Thank you. you see the importance of catches.
Thank you. and welcome to the second innings between Pembroke second and Leinster second. Leinster put up a score of 134 in their 20 overs. And taking first strike here for Pembroke is going to be Connor Mullen. Pembroke need 135 to win off 20 overs. Leinster not starting off too good, but building the momentum.
Hopefully we can see a start to a good innings here.
Well played, very well fielded by the man there at cover.
Just waited on it and sliced behind him.
Pretty wide. Wide ball signal by the umpire.
Oh, another quite wide, wide delivery.
Yep, wide signal by the umpire. Bowling is no coin. That's very well bowled. Good line and length there. Almost finding the outside edge. Delivery there by no coin. In with Connor Mullen is David Cosgrave. It's another good delivery there. Better line and length here. No. It's very well bowled. Well played as well, but just a dot ball there.
Looks to be one or two balls left in the over.
It's very wide. Yep, yeah, wide signal by the umpire. Very quick, but not too accurate. Might be able to find a better line in the next over or at the end of this over.
Oh, close.
Well backed up there. Good running by Pembroke there. And that's over. Pembroke got 3 for no loss after 1 over. Pretty good start for Pembroke. 4 runs off that first over. Thank you. Oh, just gone behind the keepers. It's not going to go for four though. Stops it with his foot there. And they're going to come back for three. It's really good. Oh, it's two or three. I think that's three. Really good running. Yeah, whiting about the umpire. Good ones, Pembroke. Bowling now is Jack Barry. Well bowled. Good line in like that. Well played by DC. Just drop ball there. Again, the same type of ball there. Drop ball again. Very nice shot. Just a single there to deep cover.
Looks like a dead ball.
Is that no ball? Is it no? The umpires are going to talk about this. Umpires going to have a discussion, see if it was no ball or not. It's caught in the field. Yeah, umpires are signaling no ball, so not out. It's a decision. Good decision by the umpires. Oh, that's beautifully bowled. Just a by that. A leg by. Nice shot. Well fielded though. Oh, they're going to get a single from us. Good run by Pembroke. It's really a deep cover there. It's a nice shot. Just get a single from it. And that's over. Pembroke, 10 for no loss after 2 overs.
That's the end of the over.
Is Noel
Crane. Noel taking his second over.
No coin, sorry.
Oh, very well run. Just hit it down into the ground and run it. were all played by the batsman. Fired at the cow, unfortunately nobody there to field it. Went away for 4 runs.
No comes in the ball out. Nice shot and well fielded. Just a drop ball from that.
Straight back to the ball. Hit into the fielder, straight back into the bowler. Good cricket all round.
Ball bowled there. Just a double. Very well bowled. Almost finding the edge there. Well bowled again. Batting, trying to cut it. That's the end of the over. Pembroke 18 for no loss after 3 overs. Good start for Pembroke, averaging 6 and over here. Ooh, Jack Barry bowling a second over. Fielded at deep cover, just get a single from it. Nice shot, good bowling.
Very good cricket. Nice Yorker.
A good length. That was the best line though. Still okay. Good running by Pembroke though. Get a single from that.
Oh, another.
Just a single. This is a good, nice batter from Pembroke here. A lot of singles. Very good line length there. Just a double. Good batting by David Cosgrove there. Very good start from Pembroke here. 22 runs off 4 overs. Connor Mullen is on 5, David Cosgrove is on 8. Noel Corey taking his third over here. Big appeal. Wait. Oh, the umpire has given it out after a while. Umpire's walked over to the batsman.
And seems that the batsman's walking after that.
And what shall we have in there?
You're very close there. David Cosgrove didn't think it was out. Umpire said it was. Very good bowling by now. Not much a batsman do about it from the outside edge.
Batsman number three behind. Coming in, Gavin Howie.
New batsman is Gavin Howie. That was wicked Leinster needed. These opening batters are looking pretty good. Very nice flick off the legs by Gavin. It's well fielded though. Just a single. I think the batsman was almost stumped there. Well bowled by now that. Just a dot ball. Well played. Found the gap there. They're gonna push for two. No, just a single. Probably the better choice there.
Gavin Howie to face his second ball.
Played well bowled and well fielded. And that's over. Pembroke now 24 for 1 after I think 5 overs. Barry coming to bowl a third over now. It's very well bowled. Very close to the wicket set. Pembroke need to up the run rate here if they want to have a chance of winning this game. I That's all. Yeah, beautiful shot. Got all the way for six. Not over the wall, close to the wall. One bounce into the wall. Though, good job by Colin running there. The slog sweep for six runs. Pass fielder, they're going to get a single from us. Very nice shot along the ground. Good length, but probably a bit too far because the line was outside off. Connected with that snog sweep beautifully, Connor Mullen. Gavin does the same, but it's two bounces for four runs down to the clubhouse, into the gate. This is better for Pembroke. Upping the run rate a bit. Gavin hurry on strike now. It's well bowled. Pitching it up a bit there. Dot ball.
Currently at 7 and over. Quite a good run rate.
Nice shot. It's going to be close. Oh. Very good run by Pembroke there. Quick singles. And that's over. Pembroke 36 for one after six overs. I think it's Niall Croy bowling his last over here. Good one, I think they're going to push for two. No, they stay one for it. Now comes in the ball. No, that was just down leg. Oh, very good running by Pembroke. Leg buys there. The ball's going down leg. Keeper couldn't get a hand to it. Yep, it is now bowling his last over. The fielder's head, beautiful shot by Gavin Howie, going in down to the covers for four runs. Lovely shot there, finding the right ball. And now one out there at Cal Corner. That's a beautiful shot by Gavin. They're going to push for two. No. Going to stay one. Very nice shot by Gavin. Noah comes in for one out. That's a very nice shot. Just a single though. Do a deep cover. Probably a bit too full there, as the line was a bit outside off. This is also a better one from Pembroke. Won't look started. It started off good. Kind of slowed down a bit. Back to normal. It's all bold. And that's over. Pembroke 44-1 after 7 overs.
Their run rate is 7.3, I think.
New bowler. In the air. Yeah, easy catch with the keeper. Connor Mullen is gone. Pretty good innings, Connor. Quick. The new batsman is Joe Prendergast. The new bowler is Ewan Mackey. 14 runs for Connor Mullen there. The new batsman is Joe Prendergast. Pembroke 44 for 2. Good bowling. Oh, no, it's a wide single by the umpire. Well left by Joe Prendergast. Appealing. Umpire's not going to give it. Maybe a tickle down the leg side. It's not given by the umpire. That's a very good bowling by Ewan. Almost found the outside edge. By Pembroke there. Joe Prendergast gets off the mark with a single. Good bowling. Good run by Pembroke, there's no man there. They're just going to get a single. Joe Prendergast chops it on after a very good delivery, taking leg stump out of place. Joe Prendergast departs for 1-1. Unlucky for Joe. It's a very good delivery, just chopping it on to leg stump. New batsman is Jordan Kelly. At the end of the over, Pembroke are 47-3 after 8. Spinner comes on to bowl. It's a very nice shot by Gavin Hurry. Just a single. Okay, looks like it's a right arm leg spinner. That's very well bowled. Going past the keeper. By single by the umpire. Just a single. Gavin trying to have a swing at that. It's well bowled. Just missing it. It's a very nice shot. Two out there. They're going to push for two. Who stops with his foot? Well fielded. And they're going to get two. Really good bowling here. Good line length. That's an amazing delivery there. Turned a mile. Gavin trying to come over to it. Just turned a bit too much. Gavin Hurry departs for 16 runs.
The new batsman's name is Rohan Ali.
Rohan Ali.
a few games he played, I think he got 5 wickets, or caught five.
That's the end of the over. Looks like it's going to be, I think, you and Mackie coming back. Very well bowled. Good Yorker. Jordan Kelly on strike now. It's very well bowled. It's good running, my Pembroke's going to be close. They're going to push back for 2. It's an overthrow there. Running quick single there. Results in 2. Nice shot, just a single, we'll stay 1. Good bowling here. Again, Pembroke. So I'm going to slow the runway down a bit here. And again, calling not going too good. But it's a very good running. They got a single from it. Anyway. Wide signal by the umpire there. Oh, easy run out there. The calling awful by Pembroke. Know who is running well. The new batsman now is Dale McDonoghue. Sorry, it's McDonoghue and Kate. Jordan Kelly departs.
Here we go, what did they do? Run and stop and tell and turn, stop and turn. Oh dear, that's...
Pembroke just running and stopping there. Oh, that's well bowled. Very nice shot as well. is going to get a single from it. And that's the over. Pembroke 56 for 5 after 10 overs.
This is just the ball I missed. It's cut away nicely.
The spinner comes into bowl the second over. Getting Gavin Hurley out in his first over after a beautiful delivery. Gavin trying to come out to it, having a slog. Turned a lot. And he just gets bowled. It's beautifully bowled. Just inside edge past the keeper for a single.
Dale will come out to face his first ball, I think.
Yep, this is Dale's first ball. Dale, the main groundskeeper here at Pembroke, doing a very nice job on the grass wickets and the ground. I was very close to finding the outside edge there. Very well bowled. Very good bowling here. Into bowl now. It's a bit wider. Dale hits it to, I think, long off. First wider delivery bowled by the bowler. Oh, that's very well bowled. Good running by Pembroke though. Just a single.
That looked painful for the bowler. Got it thrown into his knee.
Very nice shot by Dale. Bit too far outside leg. Just a single to deep mid wicket. And that's the over. Pembroke 60 for 5 after 10 overs.
Some wrong names here on the card. Barry McCarthy is an
off name. Sorry, Pembroke is 61 for 5 after 11 overs. Things will be a very close game here at the end.
Josh Little is not playing either.
Josh Little, according to Cricket, which definitely is not true. Just hit the ground there before the bowler got it. It's very good, very well bowled. Good shot by Dale there. Just a single to deep wicket. by well bowled that almost found the outside edge. I'm pretty sure Pembroke have already qualified for the semis, but if they win this, they'll be guaranteed a home semi-final. Just a single. Dale on strike. Good length and line. Very well fielded. They just got a single from us. Saving a boundary there. Very nice shot there. One bounce four down to the clubhouse. At the end of the over, Pembroke got 68-5 after 12 overs. Pembroke just still need to up their run rate a bit. If they still, it's going to be a pretty close game. The spinner coming on for his, I think, third over now. They are on strike out. Well bowled that. Good running by Pembroke. They get a single there. Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Just waited for the ball. It's a good single and also good running. Dale trying to sweep it. I think he hit it though, onto his pad. Very quiet appeal from the bowler. Then I think he knew that he had hit the ball. Bit too full there. Outside off. Beautiful shot. That was a four ones. Beautiful running by Pembroke there. Oh, that's a nice shot by Dale. They're going to push for two. And they get it. Oh, misjudgment. Given not out by the umpire. Looking for three. Oh. Is that out? No. Very nice shot by Dale. Nice reverse sweep. At the end of the over, Pembroke are at 78 for 5 after 13 overs.
Seem to have lost our commentary team for the moment. Thank you. Yet again, I have to point out some of these names from Pembroke team are not correct. We do not have Barry McCarthy or Josh Little, for example.
Very
yet again. No Barry McCarthy and Josh Little. We have some entertaining now.